living in Napa, in a Chicago hotel room. I wasn't alone, it was the night after the show. Space was full, energy was consumed. There was a girl, emphasis on the L. She was noticing the detail as well. And the two of us found something that each other previously undiscovered. I guess hell is for the lovers, but the daylight's bright. Always makes me squint, and it feels like magic when it touches my face. Suffocate myself, overwhelm myself, and let them sunrays abandon me, floating towards space. And she's still there, that's why I'm so insecure. She did this because I sleep with a bodyguard. Intentions are never nothing short of pure. There's a price to pay when you try to live a little. As attractive as I am, ever could have been. My eye would have folded, holding to the wind. Then there was this one night I watched someone fight a tip of a